He can be exasperating.
He is incorrigible. He is not for my sister. I shall make sure she sees of it too, one way or another.
Look at her. She is beauty, she is grace. She's serving all that face.
Oh, how delightful it is to see you. And you. I have lived a life.
I'm not here to find a husband for myself. My sister already has an escort for today.
My sister aspires to learn from your illustrious example.
I was lying to myself.
Your turny toe.
It absolutely was not.
I just want to take this opportunity to return upstairs.
And admit defeat? Never.
Pleasing face, unacceptable wit, genteel manners enough to credit a Viscountess. It should not be so hard to find. Pardon me?
You simply chose the wars everyone else has chosen, quite a feeling.
Never mind.
Probably keep to pink, Anthony.
Oh, I believe your mother would have quite a few things to say about that. You do know that you cannot show someone your best without allowing them to see your worst.
Ben, we must leave. The Queen.
Philippa, that must be you.
I thought the air was old.
I thought the air was ugly.
Ladies.
It is quite all right.
You like all of this?
That can be amusing.
My task this season cannot be exceptionally difficult.
Hastings did it after all. How hard can it be?
Oh, spoke with such feeling too.
I do not need feeling.
What I need is what I have. And that is a list. Tolerable, dutiful, suitable enough hips for childbearing, and at least half a brain. And that last part is not so much a requirement, but a preference, in fact.
No. Oh.
To the field of combat.
Oh. Oh. Not a practice much, brother.
Your head is clearly elsewhere, brother. Otherwise, you never would have given me such an easy shot.
My sister to be happy.
And do you think I can make her happy?
That is a better question for you. Can you make her happy?
I should not tell a soul.
How grateful I am.
Losing races to strange women in such parks at dawn.
It is indeed.
Lemon?
Pardon?
I fancy a good lemon.
They're generally...
Oh, wow!
Styrofoam.
Enjoying your time here, Miss Edwina?
I am, very much.
We sit among the stars.
What's wrong with you?
I was just telling Benedict.
After the wedding, she shall be the lady of the house and responsible for you all.
May the Lord help her. It appears we better now have a piece of cake before it's all gone.
I'm sure we have much to learn from you, such as the preparation of this most excellent tea.
What are the rules of this game?
Pall Mall is less about rules.
Tick. Hailsham,
I treat them like rational creatures instead of flattering their fascinating graces. Wollstonecraft.
Ignorant? How dare you?
Ignorant and willfully so.
You could change your mind about a boy.
I'm not a boy.
I'm a man.
You're a man when I tell you you're a man.